such a little Bobby, just a younger run around with his man's hands in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, put him, get the, put it to your brain like. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seem like, I know. Hold on, what you mean? Where you been in? This is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? The box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis, looking for something to complete us. Maybe leaders, the leaders, a long way from equal to how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television.
in face. Dead president, dead the dead president. Dead president, dead the dead president.
Hands on me, got the yellow brace. Check off in my pocket like the yellow pace. Was what I was asking. Loafers in the, I keep it classy. Build an empire. Yeah, that was my
letter. Got underbid flavors. I'm with my lightsabers. Feel like Darth Vader. I'm a boss, you know I might riff it. Rap in my basement. Yeah. But you know that I'm gon' face it. Wait, that's the reason that they mad. Color Uzi, yeah, he made it. Yeah, I wore that rap for I made it. Yeah, I wore that rap for I made it. Yeah, got that rap all in my basement. Yeah. Once they got patience. Yeah. I'm famous, yeah. Put my side aside, Mark Jacob. Ayy, making a place with my label. I get it, I count it. 100 on my table.
Sterling silver laces. Rubies red, my skin too black to blush, too red to tint, not pages. The saint on the green, was it up? Pocket pockets full of mint leaves. Been smelling like it brushed tea. Say cheese, see the porcelain. The water, see the backwoods. Raph dragon on the floor. In it. I'm torching the road in these Gucci flames. Stuck to the pavement, they glued. I'm 2.5 million in the venue and 2,500 a tube. Cold like I'm sick with the flu. I cover my face and I'm a spring summer 2002.
Yeah, please don't touch my ride. From the grass, Teddy, with the Teddy. Quick with the hands, ready. Please don't touch my please don't touch my ride. Shirt off, I'm Cam, ready. Dead stock in memory. Please don't pop my tie.
Young Gerald, yeah. Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah, lead a club with a few now. Just some Hollywood and they do. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Lil baby, pass. Don't spill on me. That's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. I got Shelly.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. We've got a good one on tap today, and there's going to be two quarterbacks ready to get it done on the gridiron. It's Keenum's Vikings going up against Ryan's Falcons.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League presented by EA Sports. A few moments ago, it was Desmond Trufant of the Falcons making their way out of the tunnel to the delight of this sold-out crowd as his guys get set to do battle with the Minnesota Vikings. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where. Would have been if he had taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line.
Watch out, watch out.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Keenum. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And he's brought down after a good gain. And even 20 yards and a first down on the game's very first play. So the offense has it first and 10. This is Murray. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
The best play callers in any league know how to break their tendencies. They study themselves, they self-scout, and they realize most of the time you don't call a draw play on first and 10. So every so often you insert that play just to make the defense think, even if it's not successful.
And he's got the hook up here. It's Kyle Rudolph. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
I do believe we'll see a little bit more of this as this game progresses, because when you can have that type of a gain in the middle of the defense, it hurts them in so many ways, because most teams like to be strong down the middle. And if you can sting them there, that opens things up for you on the outside as well.
But that's where he, their big tight end, is so good, that middle third, the seam routes, the in routes. Yeah, you're right. Probably see more of that.
Yeah, it takes a lot of courage and fortitude to go in the middle as well. And he's got it.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. And he motions the wide receiver.
Back. Detroit! Detroit! Leppard!
On second down, here's Keenum. Buying time to his left. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. It's Desmond Trufant, and they will take over at the 29-yard line.
I think that interception happened for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit, and receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. So there's a guy lurking, took the ball from
him. Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right, as a receiver if you're not wide open?
Got to know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
After the interception, here's Ryan. And this is Gabriel on the catch. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. Time running out here on the play clock. They'll try and run for the first time with Freeman. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. They get 5 out of that one, and it moves the chains.
And Brandon, you know that expression? He just does what he does. It sounds trite, doesn't it? But in this case, it's perfectly apt. This is one of the better runners in the NFL. And all he does is just find avenues, find ways to pick up key first downs and big runs.
This one complete to Mohamed Sanu. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. This is Freeman on first and 10. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and 4 and second and 8 and 9.
Play clock winding down. Now Ryan gonna give it to Freeman. And look out, a big hit to the shoulder pads took him right off his feet, right around the 31. A 3-yard pickup on second and four. Now they'll need to convert here on third and a little more than a yard. And the defense searches for one more stop here after the run on second down. Third down, that's Freeman, and he picks up the first before he's taken down at the 29. They only get two there, but on third and one, that's all they needed to keep the drive going. They'll throw on first down with Ryan. And he finds a man on the crossing route. And he's brought down, but not before reaching the 8-yard line. Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon.